absolute zero, helium finally becomes a liquid. No, liquid helium normally doesn't freeze, but when it is cooled just a little more in a cryostat to -455.8, within 4 degrees of absolute zero, something very strange happens to it. It suddenly assumes a physical state unlike any other known to science. It becomes a superfluid, the most mobile liquid known. Here, an almost invisible film of liquid helium is climbing up the outside of this cup, defying gravity to become visible.